If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry. I've got it covered. Belfry, we're good here. The files are on the server now.
Confirmed.
Judge Elena Moreno, tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to trust the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, oh, now they have been bragging about
our
big protection job.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Much obliged.
You don't even know. You're just another.
Belfry. Seems like Moreno asked the mob for protection, and they said no. She might have gone to the regulators.
Copy that. Let's find her.
Suspicious activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution.
graduate criminal school. Training. Like you guys aren't even trying anymore.
Or I'm crunching.
Somebody help!
Hand over your stuff.
You don't gotta do this.
I need to find Judge Moreno. Start talking.
Security equipment. Maybe it was for her.
Thanks for the info. Belfry, nothing on Moreno. The regulators sold the freak some security tech, though.
Sounds like it could be a lead. Keep us posted if you learn anything else.
I know you have something to do with the disappearance of Judge Moreno. Start talking.
Don't let her run away!
I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Appreciate it.
What I've got!
There's more of them coming.
Show her no mercy!
Keep quick! Watch her!
Are you all right?
They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea Tunnel?
The court really don't like taking no for an answer.
Damn it. They are real.
You can help us stop them. I have a warrant to arrest their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad to have you on board. Want to call someone to come get you?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Batgirl.
Belfry, we have Moreno secured, and so is the arrest warrant.
Good to know. We'll make sure she stays safe.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I could make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
A spate of large animal sightings and violent attacks across Gotham has authorities scrambling. Gotham is no stranger to creatures causing havoc in the streets, but this most recent activity appears especially coordinated and widespread. The carnage has all but opened.